Hello and welcome back to State of Decay 2, newer series on this channel. I can figure out how to sprint. Okay, so it was a long time ago where I... It's very low. Okay, so need mats. Where can I... Okay, there. Can we go there? Let's go there then. That's how we sprint. Okay, got it.
Hey neighbors, we're what's left of the old hospital staff. We have medical skills to trade if you're interested.
Medical skills.
Piece of crap.
Weapon broke. What could I? There it is. Oh, we didn't have a weapon. So that's not good. So maybe we need a new one. We can find a new one. Get around here. It's good to have. Oh, that's how we do it. Okay.
There's a group of arms dealers nearby. The selection is huge, but the prices are high. Maybe we should check it out.
Who's those? Always about the example and stuff.
Oh, looky here.
Okay, don't need that. That other thing. Really, there's just that. Okay. I have to take that one then. Go away. Fighting did go up. So, one thing that I checked. That you can't do is sleep, so you have to play through the night. Makes sense, not the best thing for our video content. Because you struggle to see in the night, obviously. Me as well, but most of course you. Because we can build a lot of things, so that's good, but even nets, that's a problem. Yeah, another thing that I did is put that thing away. What do we have now? Wait, there, only one. My brother is still ill and laying there because we need the pleasure ink, and if he's laying there you can pause the thing from spreading. So that's good to know. Craft useful consumer items such as explosives and decoys. Bonus parts from salvage. Action speed with power. I don't know. Oh, okay. So we have to wait. Can we do here maybe something? Okay, nothing interesting.
I'm telling you, this noise is gonna bring all the bees to the yard.
Well, there's Oscar. Light would be good.
You can't do it.
How can I? Wait a second. There it is. Okay. Got it. Where's August? Where is he? What do we do here? Except then. Anyone. So the thing says he's in this room, but he isn't. Right there, he is talking to us. Okay. There's some armed dealers in the prison power equipment calling for the swim for our cash. They've got a huge catch of weapons, most likely stolen.
See you soon.
Okay, let's do that then.
Mm-hmm.
Map. What's that? Oh, that's... Okay. There, what? Okay, we go there, take the things that we need. And on the way back, we get some medical stuff. As well, there's something in there. No. Then open that. Open this one. Oh, people are depressed. That's not good. Oh. Okay, that arm he had. So like that. Thing to that mission for this assault. All eyes on the road. Left, I guess. Left, I believe it's right. That's good.
If you meet a bear and he bites off your arm, you get mad at the bear. You're the one who went into the woods. It's the same with an infestation. Don't wander in unprepared. Come armed and ready. Or not at all.
Got it. Ooh, a weapon. This thing in here, this thing in here, this thing in here. Let's get in the car. Nice, that's done.
Hey.
Watch yourself, please.
Okay, no meds.
Locked. Dang it.
Hello there.
Staying safe out there?
Learn about survival's trait. Yes, it can shoot.
Hey there.
Power box. Das wird einmal mit Schuldes. If you want weapons, you have to go to pay the market price. So for the price we can... If you got a better offer, give me the weapons on your...
Bye, stay safe.
Got some dead hits here.
Okay. So what was that? We're taking advantage of desperate people, give us a fair price and we can do... We become hostile. If you got a better offer, give me the weapons. I've got a better offer. So they will attack me then. No.
What part of no don't you understand?
You go home and leave this horrid on the check. Or confront Barney.
Be careful out there.
Can't just kill him? Like this? Okay, so that didn't work. So let's try it, even though I think I'm gonna die, but... Uh-oh.
Today's your day to die!
Uh-oh. He's gone.
I wasn't sure I could do something like that.
Uh-oh, that's no ammo. That's not good.
I can't keep this up.
Oh no. No.
Not good. Not good.
No, what?
There's just too many Z infestations around here. Oops, I'm almost out of that.
Which is the car? Where's the car? Where's the car? Right there, where am I running? That's the car, right? Can I run this guy's over? I have an ammunition on the car, right? Is it the right one, I guess? Okay. I hit him. He was on the ground just a second ago.
Easy there. We don't have to solve our problems like that.
Killed him.
Don't shoot.
I wish I could say I was surprised.
Where's he going? It's in there.
Watch where you're pointing that!
What is he doing? Can you talk to him? Drop that. What you've got and you get out of here, you made your bed now dying.
So... thanks, I guess.
We now have more weapons and fewer enemies. This is the road to peace.
Can I kill him now?
Freaking hard.
No, I can't. So I killed two of his friends.
This should totally be an outpost.
Yeah.
We can put this
close
to good use.
Okay, let's take that. Take that. Take this.
Now, where am I gonna put that?
I don't know. Didn't someone have a big backpack? Isn't there something like a bigger backpack? I hope so. Put that in there.
My back is killing me over here.
Yes, bigger backpack. It's so good. Could be helpful. See, she's probably going to be not so fast anymore. Oh, so fast, I need to do that. So that's a gas can, so that's good. Need that for the car. So there's one guy outside right here, that guy. So
I guess I just put me on the menu.
Ooh. Weapon. Solid. That's nice. Okay, one guy down. Too many to go.
Here.
Oh no. No, 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 where is it? There it is. Go, 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 go to the car, go to the car, right, 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 right. Ooh. How about that move? That mean the temperature thing? No. Okay, so she's injured, okay. Of course she is. She will get shot I think 4 times. Oh, wrong button. I think we're full. We can check if he has anything other that's interesting. Another backpack, some ammunition. So probably won't need. Let's go. No. Whew. So I think the thing that we are going to do now is go back to our base and save our stuff. That's crazy. Huge episode in this one. Leave a like if you enjoyed it, because probably not going to do that so often, that thing that we did. Take people like that. Okay, can't we? I don't want to do that. I want to drop something. I want to drop you. And it's for these two guns, right? Probably a good idea to take all the ammunition that he has. It's for that. Single shot. Okay. Very nice.
I'm on my last magazine.
I know. So let's drive back then. Probably going to save this place. Or remember it. But I think for now the best idea is to go back. Because we have to put stuff on us. I don't know what the thermometer means. So, probably thing that we have to figure out at some point. today.
Making plans for tomorrow just puts a smile on my face.
Oh, mine's too late.
I know I shouldn't give up hope, but just lying down.
Okay, so really the next big thing that we need to do is to get one or two meds.
Delivery's here.
All the storage materials. What? What? Okay. Let's put that thing in, that thing in, this thing in, that one, that in there. Got some stuff now. Starting to get a little bit packed up. And we need probably three of these. Okay, get that filled up. Oh, probably done with that. Okay, this and the rest of the stuff. Get up. And then I will say we'll see us in the next episode, because for this episode there's really nothing else we can do. We have more than enough building materials, we can build maybe some stuff in the next episode. So yeah, if you don't want to miss that, subscribe, and like I said before, leave a like if you enjoyed this episode. And after I killed that one zombie outside our gates, I will end this episode for today. This one. Goodbye. Oh, secret in the bed. Okay, and that's it. Yeah, see you in the next episode. Bye bye.